you warned of has begun. Tell me, old friend, what is it you have learned?
I have witnessed the end of all things. Horrific legions of hybrid, raising world upon world. In the darkness, lording over them, a shadowy form. Amon.
Yet, you spoke of a way to stand against him.
This vision was a benevolent one, as if an ancient voice called out from beyond. The keystone shall usher you unto hope.
Keystone?
I saw a burst of light revealing the Zelnaga artifact on the Terran world of Korhal. It is the keystone of this vision. The prophecies speak of Zelnaga standing against Amon in the end times. I believe this keystone will guide us to them.
I have always trusted you, Zeratul, but the burdens of leadership demanded much of me. There are times I am uncertain whether I was truly ready for such weight.
Your doubt is unfounded, young Artanis. You must embrace what you have become if you are to be the leader we now need.
You will go to James Raynor on Korhal and receive this keystone. I will marshal our forces for the war ahead. When you return, the Templar will be ready. Entaro Tassadar, old friend.
Entaro Artanis, brother.
Zeratul, you must secure the Zelnaga Keystone from James Raynor. My forces will reactivate the Spear of Adun, a warship that will be invaluable in the battles ahead. May Tassadar's shadow hide you, my friend.
In ruins. What has transpired here?
Zerg, protect the Dark Prelate.
The Zerg in this area should have been eradicated. Stalkers, hurry to the Nexus point nearby and warn our brethren. I must investigate this further.
We move unseen.
The enemy surrounds us. Proceed with caution. Intriguing. We will have to blink across this chasm. Veraku. It shall be as you say. I serve. Mutalisks. Focus particle disruptors upon them. Very wise. We move unseen. Very wise.
Zeratul, the Templar stationed here. I can no longer sense them within the Khala.
Is that not impossible? Your kind cannot disappear from the Khala. Unless your nerve cords are severed.
Then the impossible has happened. I can no longer sense Artanis. There is only a void in the Khala where he should be.
The shadow moves against us, Executor. Artanis is in grave peril.
You must raise an army and find him. My facesmith, Karax, will help you re-establish this nexus point. Zeratul, save Artanis.
Dark Prelate Zeratul, I am Karax of the Khalai caste.
Friend Karax, we must establish this nexus as quickly as possible.
Construct additional pylons.
Warp in warriors from these gateways now. Train additional warriors to deal with larger enemy threats.
You have not enough minerals.
The assimilator requires three.
You must construct additional pylons.
The nexus point has been re-established. Once your warriors are ready, you should proceed with your mission, Dark Prelate. Zeratul, the Zerg are moving to attack. Rally your defenses.
Life for I. Zeratul, denier of the Khala, die! These zealots have been corrupted. The hybrid must be behind us. Let us move with purpose.
Very wise. You require my skin. We move unseen. I serve for now. Intriguing.
I like for I.
Too late. We seek the path of the voices. We
whisper of oblivion, of salvation. The prophecy guides us. You must die. I seek the path of salvation. I bring wisdom in times of chaos. Khala, fury, and rage. I seek your path of salvation. You will address me. I bring wisdom in times of chaos. We must not hesitate.
I can hear his whispers.
Fight, Artanis! Do not let Amon consume you!
Unending hatred.
He has corrupted the Khala. Your nerve cords chain you to his will. They must be removed. No.
Guide you.